Members of Spectrum, last night the Mysterons made their first crucial fuck-up. If you turn your attention to the screen...
That looks like Captain Black!
No, it doesn't. It doesn't look like him at all. You see, he was caught on hidden camera, because apparently some people at that atomic center were jerking off in their offices. But we can identify it was Captain Black. You don't have any hidden cameras here about jerking off, do you? I'm gonna pretend you didn't ask that, Captain. You said they made their first fuck-up, sir. Yes, I did. You see, he went by a room with radioactive isotopes, which would kill anyone here. But since he's a Mysteron, it just made him detectable. I want you to get out there and bend his ass over the barrel. And fuck it. Fuck it so hard that his asshole is bigger than the hole in a cop's donut. And that I'll work him over. The manhunt for Captain Black is on.
If I was Captain Black, I'd head for the gay bars.
Last time, we're not doing that!
I just want to see some action!
Switch on the display, Lieutenant!
Yo, motherfucker!
Anything?
No, nothing above natural radiation.
I'll start a new sweep.
You know, it's lucky we have them trucks, which will be completely useless in any other situation.
You're damn right, Lieutenant. Any other situation. Why, I don't think we'll ever see those trucks after this episode. I mean, episode of events.
I'm just fitting the guy's brakes.
What are you doing?
What the fuck?
Yo!
Yo! This thing weighs more than ever!
Where is everyone? I'll check the restroom.
Well, have you come for the SPV? I'll just get the keys.
Hold on.
Well, you two make a lovely couple, I must say.
Holy fucking Christ!
He implied that I was gay, Captain.
But you just grabbed my package!
No, he said I was gay. And that's unforgivable.
Captain Scarlet